Hi guys, it's Dion Smith here from Wanty-Groupe Gobert. This workout was discussed between my coach, Jono Hailstone, and myself pre-Tour de France to do, one of the key workouts to do. It is good for fatigue resistance at the end of a long, hard race, which is happens a lot during the Tour. So yeah, give it a go and see how it works out for you. Cheers.